The most nuclear explosions survived. Tsutomu Yamaguchi, he survived two different nuclear explosions. He was on a business trip when the first nuclear bomb was dropped on Hiroshima in 1945. After miraculously surviving the explosion, he returned to his hometown of Nagasaki, just in time to witness the second atomic bombing. He survived again and went on to live until the age of 93.